10 champions for the second straight year were the Buckeyes of Ohio State, who surprised one and all as they pocketed football's prize plum. Here's the great Heisman Trophy winner, Howard Hopalong Cassidy, the man that propelled the Buckeyes into the championship. Against Duke, Hoppy was at his best. Here's a punt that went his way, and watch Mr. Cassidy go for one of his usual 6 points. A beautiful run, and a great football player.